All right, good morning. I don't know if anybody's out there. I might just be yelling into the ether. But it only occurred to me this morning I should probably say something before starting. I mean, my plan was just to hop on and pedal, but that's probably weird. Well, weirder than this is already anyway. I only have a couple hours to actually fit this in. I have a 2-hour block to fit this in, so I'll be quick. What am I doing? So there's a cycling app called Zwift that I've been training on during the pandemic. We'll see that, well, you're seeing it right now, I think, on the screen. It allows you to cycle through different worlds, train, do all that stuff. But because racing was canceled, I've been trying to race down here and set some personal bests and try and take some records. And as far as I can tell, the 2-hour mark for Wattage is at 874 watts. So I'm going to try and beat that today. Why am I doing it? Somebody asked me why I'm doing this. That's a good question. I guess because COVID? I don't know. I think trying to set an example for maybe for my kids and see what can be done, even in a tough time like this. Because of COVID. Why am I streaming it? Well, a couple of really good friends of mine said they wanted to watch, and so thought I'd put it up there. And, given that kind of pointless to watch somebody ride in their basement by themselves, I decided I was going to add a fundraiser to it. Why today? Well, it's Fallon's birthday. Also, I tend to do my hard work on Sundays, so Sunday seemed like a logical day. And the kids just left for soccer, and there's only one parent who can go to that, so Denise was kind enough to do that. So that's why today. Why a charity? Well, kind of like I said, if I'm going to stream it, I might as well make it count. Zwift is a non-profit. They're a non-partisan. I pulled some of their info. They work to improve the health and lives of people affected by poverty or disease situation, which actually includes COVID. So they're distributing COVID relief and PPE to underserved communities all throughout the U.S. and globally. I'm going to try and average 385 watts today, so I thought I would. The goal is $385. Somebody asked me about my setup. So I have a Tact Neo 2T. That's my trainer. I have SRAM Red Crank with a Cork D0 power meter. I'm actually going to use the Cork on Zwift today because Comcast has had a bunch of outages in the area. And so I figure if Zwift cuts out, I want to keep going and finish this out, which I wouldn't be able to do if Zwift was connected to my trainer. And I'll post it to Strava, but recording the Neo 2T on here. Look at that. So I'm recording that on here. And then my other older head unit, I'll be recording the ride off of the port. So I should be triple recording because I have it in Zwift, I have it on my hammerhead, and I have it on my old Wahoo. So I think that's it. Get the music going, and we'll go. I have no idea how long I'll be able to talk for, but I'll try to give updates as we go along, and I'll tell you how it's going. All right. Hands up, Max. going to check you and make sure that this is streaming. I think it is. I'm gonna guess it is, so I guess if it's not, somebody will text me. Alright, so the fan cranked up for John Lund. It's his birthday. This is a song we play before races when we're at Northeastern. We'll ante up. Gonna ride through London. By the way, don't judge me for my soundtrack. All right, here we go. So I'm gonna start both guys. All right, here we go. We cranked up a little bit. I'm gonna settle down. I didn't get much of a warm up, so we're just gonna ease into it a little bit here for a couple minutes. You know, this isn't an accurate fit for London. It's not raining. Probably at the 2 minute mark. A little bit. My goal is to get the first hour at around 75 and get up from there. I'll start pulling right about here. When I do these longer pieces, I try to hit it around 90, 95 per cadence. I don't care because my lot of it also is average lot. So 353 right now, fine. Let's creep up. Spin us down, 107 to go. Falcon Square. Notice we're probably 10-15 minutes or so the legs in the back of a break and get my hands under a break. .362 average right now. So somebody asked about fueling strategy and hydration. I'm taking on three bottles. It all has 2 liters in it, some maltodextrin, along with some electrolyte. Be taking that about every 15 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes. For 2 hours, usually I only go through 2 bottles, but I 3 just in case. You notice the speed varies a bit. Zwift adjusts your speed based on the power and the gradient. So keep on pedaling consistently at whatever, 370 watts. Build the speed based on strength. Good first turnout for my effort today. So 370 watts average right now is where I want to be. I don't even pay attention to where we are. I've lived there for a couple of years. greenfield is back to me. Got it. Jeff is torturing his family with watching me ride virtually. What's up, Green family? Now it's burning. This is fun. We're 12 minutes in, 373 watts, 166 heart rate, still pretty good, a little burn in the legs, nothing not expected. No normal wear shirt, still, but it's okay. Notice it's drafting at me. Swift algorithm is so that you can draft some people. So if you hit these, putting a positive kilogram that I'm doing, you can feel for a while. Beginning. I weighed in this morning at 24, so my profile is at 100 kilograms into it, which is 2 to 2.5 the foot over that, but it's really easy. That one seems like it's a little bit. This part is cool. So, I always wanted to do this in real life. Not beach. There's actually videos on YouTube that being down the two escalator steps. Still at 375 average. I said it was fine for now, I think. I'm not going up there. A lot of deer in this field. I don't see the packer for London, but it really is around here. Maybe a little bit times. animals have made a resurgence. The turkeys in the garage this morning. His stamp. Okay, going over a tower bridge here. Everybody thinks this is London Bridge. It's not. London Bridge is a crappy little concrete bridge that way. The tower bridge. It's the iconic one. It's beautiful. That's the Tower of London there. Oh, it's right. Thanks. I used to work around. Go by the Tower of London. Probably Queen's Jewels there. The shard you see in the distance, up by thick bench on the right, is where it works. Hey, hey, Philip. Wherever you are. It's cool. You can give other riders a thumbs up. It's really cool. Give them a thumbs up. You see people, you know. Thinking they're into a video game. Get a camaraderie here. I think it's fine now. I might start to push it here a little bit. I've never done a piece like this for this long, so. I don't want to blow up. A little bit, 378 watts. I might take a micro rest. I respect it for a couple of feet here because the way I have it set up, and I'm running, you know, the power meter through off Zwift, can't really. Be hard for 2 hours. Fucker Square, thank you. Plus 10, up 1-0. Sheffield United. I recently joined a group on Facebook that kept being pointed out to me. Bad inside riding trainers. They're the body's me because of all of the, I think it's about 12,000 miles this journey. And say 75% of that has been on the trainer. Usually after 10 and 8 and are in bed. That's the watts average. Thank you. I see on the right, got other riders, and you don't see who's in front and behind. That's kind of good to see people, you know. To ride with them a bit, say hi. Oh, man, just been coming. Thank you. I'm Austin Deuce out at R-Cube. I have to give a shout out to my roots too. Engine Room Velo, where I started. Awesome group of guys. To follow those guys. I raced with R-Cube out of Albany. Another awesome group of guys. They're coming to Texas. One of the best sprinters out there. Along with Rob Murray. You see that guy's printed by me. There's little print points in the Zwift. Maybe a little incentive to pick it up. Oh, should have cut the pin. Thank you. I haven't talked in a bit because I'm losing my ability to talk for a long period. But, 2 minutes, for whatever reason, it's always been a good mark for me. If I can make it to 40 minutes, I can make it to 2 hours. And averaging 380 watts right now through 40 minutes. I'll just start off at 379. There we are, 40 minutes. Oh, yeah, Taylor. All right. Yeah, Taylor. Cambridge. So what's my strategy here? So, through 41 minutes, still feel pretty good. At 381, I think if I get through an hour right here, still feel good. I'm just on the screen. And go from there. One meal from West Ham. Woo-hoo! Thank you, Andrew. Another John, my favorite radio now. Thank you. Stand here. Usually, when you stand, your cadence drops, your character will actually stand, but I'm trying to keep the cadence to Wattage. Thanks, Rob. Okay, 50 minutes in, 381 average, still okay. Think I'm gonna hold it here-ish. Then reassess with 30 to go. Sorry guys, Brandon. Hey. Sorry to get into the challenging place. And if I'm gonna be honest, my legs feel okay. Heart rate is good. It's really overheating. I didn't take that into account. My basement. So probably adjusted the fan a couple times. I keep going to the towel. But keep pushing on. Through 1 hour, 381 watts average. I'm gonna keep it here. It's really overheating, so I'm not gonna put too much. Probably still last 15 minutes. What's that to do? I was shifting around there a little bit, so I lost her. A piece of paper over my keyboard. Keep fucking holding on. Going away. Thank you. Sure, but from Derek. Just a minute. Can cool off a little bit. A little better. I see my watch drop, covers, I'll bring it right back up. Right now it's still at 81. 380. Thank you. had some pretty bad hangovers in London, but it was definitely the most pain I've been in. Okay, 45 minutes to go. 31 miles to go. Bike still okay. I think my heart rate is okay. It's still okay. So, I'm gonna push it too much. I'm gonna try and peg it right here. See you in 10 minutes to go if I the bus ready. Okay, 40 minutes to go. Losing my ability to talk. Freedom Point, it's not rather it doesn't based on your heart rate. How long you've been at levels to mimic how blurry your vision might get if you're doing this in the real world. And I can confirm that's pretty accurate right now. For the first time, this piece is really starting to suck. Thank you. another quick micro rest here. Then push to the finish. Still 380. Still 380. Go right back up. Thank you. kind of trying to get up. In a stream. Flat accident. Mimicking how I feel. And I did it. 20 minutes to go. Hey, anyone watch? Honestly, I'm gonna try and hang on here. Legs feel good. Heart rate's okay. Lesson learned for next time that I never do this. Thanks, Mike. They're going numb. Thank you. Pain is temporary. Wu-Tang is forever. I'm sure that's tough. The kid's tough. Yeah. Yes, a pressure double OP. Minutes left. 380. Come on. Try to hold it over 380. Thank you. Here goes the music. Thank you. Okay. Okay. All right, a little bit short of what I hoped. Went to 385, 381. I'll take it. Woo! All right. Now I gotta go do the leaves. Hey, listen, if anybody joined in, I appreciate it. If anybody donated, really appreciate it. If anybody was inspired, awesome. And, you know, for those of you guys who want to join up on rides, just hit me up. All right, that's it, everybody. Thank you very much. Hope I at least entertained part of your Sunday. And I'll talk to you soon.